Hold on just a little while longer. Hold on just a little while longer. Hold on just a little while longer.
This is a night our people will remember. There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. We're going to attack those stores and set our people free.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. Neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack. You're awake now.
Behind.
It's too late. If we stay here, we're gonna get shot. North, our people need us alive. There's nothing else we can do.
Marcus! Shit.
Take cover. We are superior to them, but they are our masters. That's about to change. I'm gonna send the humans a message. My name is Marcus. And just like you, I was a slave. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
I'm with you, Marcus!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
Then follow me!
Interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores.
Given the facts, it's pretty clear these attacks are linked to the deviant video message broadcast recently from the Stratford Tower.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated attack.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us? Violence is the only language humans understand. Numerous storefronts have been broken, with cars vandalized and set alight, leaving many Detroit neighborhoods in chaos.
We're getting reports that hundreds of androids have been stolen from CyberLife stores.
Property was damaged, and fires continue to rage in several major districts across the city.
Some people are asking, have androids become a threat to our security?
They're coming.
Thank you.
My name is Marcus. I am one of them. This is our story.